Hello everyone, it's Petko Aleksandrov from Trading Academy, and today I will talk about what is MetaTrader Expert Advisor. MetaTrader Expert Advisor is something quite popular among the traders, and even many of the beginner traders think that Expert Advisor is actually a human or an expert that will guide you and help you while trading. Well, no, Expert Advisor is actually a code that we use to trade. In other words, that's a robot. Everyone knows what is a trading robot, I guess, but the Expert Advisor as phrase, Expert Advisor, that is the official name, or let's say the robot is the slang word. Okay, so when we say Expert Advisor, it actually means a robot. So that's a code or automated strategy that we use for trading. So if we have a strategy and we wanna apply it on the Forex market, on the crypto, on the stock market, we can use robots. And why people and why traders use Expert Advisors? Because this way we avoid the emotions. We don't manually click and buy with our mouse, okay? I don't execute positions manually on the Forex market from a few years now. I use only MetaTrader Expert Advisors. And here comes the second question. What is MetaTrader? MetaTrader is the most popular trading platform, which is free, and most of the brokers offer it. So if you want to do algorithmic trading, then you better look for brokers that offer MetaTrader platforms. So MetaTrader is a third-party company product, and it was developed by the MetaQuotes, which offers the platform to the brokers. Okay, so MetaQuotes actually sell the platform to the brokers, and then the brokers offer it for free to us, the clients. Okay, it's just the broker, the one who pays to MetaQuotes, and it's quite expensive. Last year when I was on the expo in Cyprus, the Forex Expo, I think the price for MetaTrader was about $75,000 a year. So that could be one sign of a reliable broker. If they offer MetaTrader, it means they have $75,000 to pay a year to MetaQuotes company. Okay, so this is not just a group of people or someone who just established a broker and they don't have $75,000 for MetaTrader. Now, why I say MetaTrader Expert Advisor? Because the expert advisors and the robots, they work on the MetaTrader. This is the most efficient, the most popular. MetaTrader is the most reliable platform for algorithmic trading and expert advisors. And by the time you're watching that video, it could be that some other platforms or web-based platforms can actually offer algorithmic trading, but I'm pretty sure that MetaTrader will last for probably another decade on the market because already many of the brokers use it. We have two options of MetaTrader. One is MetaTrader 4 and the second one is MetaTrader 5. Now, in the last years, they are pushing all the clients to MetaTrader 5. Even from the official website at mql5.com, you cannot download MT4 anymore. But most of the traders like me still use MetaTrader 4. And why is that? Because there are bugs with MT4 that are still there and they haven't cleaned them. And especially when it comes to algorithmic trading and MetaTrader Expert Advisors, it is so much more comfortable to use MetaTrader 4 compared to MetaTrader 5, and I will tell you why. First, when we use many expert advisors, just like what I show in my courses, there is the refresh trick. When you go to the navigator and you just right click and refresh, you can compile all the expert advisors. And what that means for the beginners? When we have the code for the expert advisor, we need to compile it to a ReadyEX4 file, which is the ready to use file. And if you have like 50 expert advisors with MetaTrader 5, you need to click on each one and compile from the meta editor, which is the place from where developers code the expert advisors. Now, if you close MetaTrader 5 and reopen it, they will be compiled. However, I'm not that sure if that method is reliable. So I definitely use MetaTrader 4 when I trade with many expert advisors because just I right click with the mouse and compile all the EAs very quickly. The second concern when we use MetaTrader 5 is that we cannot choose the direction for the robots. And with many semi-automated systems, you might want to choose a direction for the robot only long or only short. In other words, you can set it only to buy or only to sell. If you see a clear uptrend with any asset and you just wanna buy, but you want to use a robot for that or MetaTrader Expert Advisor, with MetaTrader 4, you can set it to only long, which means it will only buy. Or if you see the market going down, you wanna sell, then you can use the robot with only short mode, which means that it will only sell. With MetaTrader 5, that's not possible. And lastly, it depends on the broker you select to use. Some brokers offer MetaTrader 4, others offer MetaTrader 5, and the big brokers, they offer MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5, so you can have account in both of them if you wish. Now keep in mind that when you trade with expert advisors, and if you want to trade with many, you can go maximum to 99 charts with MetaTrader, meaning that you can trade 99 MetaTrader expert advisors simultaneously, and that's the maximum. Okay, that's why I have 3 courses where I include 99 MetaTrader expert advisors. This is the automated Forex trading course, the Bitcoin algorithmic trading course, and the Ethereum trading course, where I include 99 expert advisors monthly. So everyone who enrolls in the course can actually test the 99 expert advisors, and to make the courses really valuable, I have decided to update them every month with new 99 EAs. Basically, these are the EAs that I use for my personal trading and what's the system that I follow when I trade with MetaTrader expert advisors. I trade many on a demo account, and then for my live account, just what you see right here, I put the top performers. So I test, for example, 99 expert advisors on 3 different currency pairs, let's say euro dollar, euro yen, and dollar yen. So I have equal exposure, and then I follow the results through any statistical website, and then I put in my live account only the top expert advisors. This way, I always trade the expert advisors or the robots that are currently profiting on the market. And that's the system I've been using for the last 3-4 years, works pretty well with me. And if you want to learn more about it, there is a free course where I show how I do everything step by step. And lastly, in the video, I wanna say that I'm not a developer, okay? I don't know how to code expert advisors, and I don't need to. Why? Because in 21st century, there are the strategy builders. These are software or programs which allows us to program or to automate the strategies without coding experience. So I can set up my strategy and export with one click as an expert advisor. More, there is the option to generate strategies, which is pretty cool. So I set predefined rules and then I just generate the strategies. The software will show me the trading rules, the indicators, stop loss, take profit, and everything that predefines a strategy to open and close trades automatically. So I don't need to do anything manually. Of course, most of these strategy builders are costly because they save a lot of time. They are professional tools for traders. I use 2 of them. One is EA Studio and the other one is FSB Pro. We have integrated them on the website for everyone who wants to try. There is 15 days free trial, which you can use to export, generate, and automate as many expert advisors as you wish without limitation. And actually you could use these programs without a license. You just need a license when you are exporting the strategies as expert advisors for MetaTrader. Okay, but that's the easiest way to go. Anyway, if you want to have your own expert advisor, you need to learn to code or you need to hire a developer. Both will be costly as well. And because I don't want to do the both of them, I use the strategy builders. Anyway, MetaTrader expert advisors are very popular on the market. You can buy expert advisors. There are like hundreds of websites. I personally have tried many and I can tell you that 99% are really crap. It is super hard to find a profitable strategy because the person that has created it has to take care of it, has to update it, has to share results. So you will know it's reliable. Look for reviews for the MetaTrader Expert Advisor that you are planning to buy before you actually buy it as well. 30 days money back guarantee is quite popular among these websites. We offer it as well on our website, so anyone who is not happy with the results can always refund it. That's the right way to go nowadays, and not just to spend money for something and then you cannot get your money back. Everyone has different expectations. Everyone is looking for different things. So make sure to read reviews before you buy any MetaTrader expert advisor. This way you will know what the others experienced and if that meets your expectations or not. All right, so this is about MetaTrader expert advisor. It is a robot for one of the most popular trading platforms, which is the MetaTrader, and most of the regulated brokers offer it. Of course, don't forget to use regulated broker when you start trading. This is very important so you won't lose your money. Thank you very much for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, give it a like, thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you want to get more of our free YouTube videos. Take care and enjoy trading with expert advisors. Cheers.